Let it out.
We should check in on her now.
Yeah, there we go.
I hear she's been having a hard time.
No parent should have to bury their kid.
Kids.
Yeah.
Maybe we invite her to services next week.
She's an atheist.
It's something to do. Maybe she'll get something out of it.
How often do you have to sharpen your knives?
A lot.
What do you use? Like a machine, or do you do it manually?
What machine? All by hand.
I see. The trick to swaddling is to make it tight.
I feel like I'm constraining him, you know? It's gotta be uncomfortable.
Think of it like being in the womb. I got so good with my two. Developed a whole technique.
Oh, yeah?
Come by later. I'll show you.
Please. Any help I can get. I'm exhausted.
I know. I'm telling you this. This'll put him right asleep.
They believe if they kill all of the sinners, the world will go back to the way.
Okay.
Like a reset.
They can't actually avoid that, though. I mean, they know there are hundreds of thousands of sinners outside the PZ.
Hell no.
Why couldn't they sell them? Hey, sir.
Ah, Abby.
How you feeling?
Fantastic. Would you please tell him to get rid of this?
Ugh, I've tried.
I look good.
Te ves horrible.
Bueno, we have to head out.
Keep him safe.
For you, I will.
Thanks.
What are they serving today?
Burritos. Again.
Okay.
Javi, what are you doing?
Hey, tenemos prisa, dame tres burritos.
Hey man, there's a line.
Kenny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of
us.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Pull him back.
Now don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
This little tuxedo. He's been wearing it around the apartment. Makes my heart swell.
When's he gonna ask her?
I don't know. Every day he says he will, and every day he gets too nervous. Dance is next week.
No, it's not just for kids.
Come on!
First books are, sure. But the characters grow up.
We can't be late for Isaac.
I'm just not into superheroes.
They're wizards. Hey, got any of those bars of soap that I like? The pine ones?
Sorry, Abby. Heard the section next door is getting a new haul in. Might check there tomorrow.
Bummer. Thanks anyway.
I think you get a kick out of making me uncomfortable.
No. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills Scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joel. Don't forget, we are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me, okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking for. Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab Mel.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bite me. Scientist, huh? I'll do it later.
Knock, knock. Ready to roll?
Yeah, just about. Hi.
Hey.
I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
And Owen's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Do better. What are you getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrists. He can barely hold a spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers.
What's up?
Hey.
Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited about the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies? Let's drive Owen crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny? Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah.
More for you in a minute. When's that next crate come from? An hour or so. Thank you.
Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
Great. Abby, you want to grab her?
Hey, girl. Hey, you crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
You're the only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, Al. You want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks.
Oh, hey there, Bear. Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely. Who's the best boy? Yeah. Get the ball. Go get it. Sorry, buddy. My bad.
Did I see you with Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac?
Man, it's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the Kumo's club.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the compound.
Yeah, that's what we're into.
I'd be happy staying put, I think. Just treating families.
You'd miss fucking up scars.
I don't think so.
I'd go crazy.
Hey, Abby.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S-24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
Penteo. Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Could use a warm-up.
This thing's getting stuck again. Anybody got any grease?
We are out.
Shit. Okay, never mind. I'll manage.
Yeah, who's it? Oh, I
missed
you too.
Down for some friendly competition?
The loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best score on a full magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
I'm requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won. Oh, that reminds me. There is a huge pile of dirty dishes.
You're cruel.
Ooh, you can fold my laundry, too. Let's get to the base.
More ammo if you two need it.
Alice, get shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use a fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
Real settle, man.
Gracias.
Have you been sleeping these days?
Not great.
Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy? Or...
Nah, I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You and Owen.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Hey, Manny. Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two. May your survival be long.
May your dead be swift.
Well, we lost a hatchery.
Yeah.
Any plan on getting it back?
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything, or...?
No, we're still not. I mean, I've seen him in the mess hall, but... We walk around each other. Jackson shook him. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
Mel, stay low!
Kill the wolves!
They were waiting for us.
Yeah.
The fuck you think we're doing?
Get closer!
Keep coming! From the fob.
It's a hike.
We're too exposed. Let's get inside.
Sure, this place is secure.
There's enough stuff here to make a pipe bomb.
Copy that. Maybe we should have taken our chances outside town.
Nah. We got this.
Lots of places to hide in here.
We clear? Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out. How do I get up there?
You can probably climb over right here.
Here we go. Thank you.
Ugh.